every single WWE superstar to concede anything to their opponent, Michael. So the idea of submitting is absolutely despicable to each of these competitors, and they will do everything in their power to avoid it.
That's very true, but the fact remains that at the end of the day, one of these superstars is going to have to concede. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Well measured. Turned that one around.
Has it. From getting the tables. Shoulder tackle. Look at this, just unloading. Oh goodness, Guerrero might be in trouble now with that nasty cut on his face.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Insulting. The disrespect can be tasted in their mouth.
One.
Well, you got to remain focused on who's in front of you. You cannot look ahead to your opponents, because if you overlook who's in front of you, you may not even make the next stage.
Goodness, that hurt the shoulder.
Torturous focus on the leg and a corner.
Tendons and ligaments in the leg can be easily damaged.
Thank you. see here?
He's incomplete.
incredible.
Counted in an object.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Jensen's ready for battle. Driven down the sidewalk slam. Doing whatever it takes. Gets beaten. Jensen is clearly looking for a fight here. Brought back into the ring from the floor. Here we go again.
Damian Woods, and a face buster. Here we go.
Something.
Turning the tables. Duke taking a step back and measuring his opponent.
Still
knee finds the abdomen.
Crush a hamstring.
Boom! Head first! Hard landing!
step back and measuring his opponent. down to bottom. And a double axe handle smash.
That's a free fall.
Hammering down on the knee. And Reed is now in a demoralizing spot. And the Celtic Warrior is dominating.
Is on a mission, ready to get into this gauntlet match.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Reed is just about to take this.
This one has to be.
The leg's hooked. Could be looking for it. Stepped over. Tremendous strength.
Vicious right forearm.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Power
to sink in just how much action is left to go.
Stomping. Ouch.
Yuga messing with him.
Really trying to force an error. Sheamus with the elbows.
Sheamus is done.
Too hard into the ring. clearly trying to force him.
Punch right in the head. Into the corner. This can't be good.
And attacking the lower back. Kick gets caught. Takes him down. Yeah, bye. Yeah, letting his opponent know who's in charge. He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best. Throws the opposition back into the ring. Whip back into the ring.
Andre letting his...
setting his sights and lining him up. Planning on what to do next.
Press and unleashing.
Austin reminding him that Stone Cold is not someone to take lightly.
Oh!
What now?
Back to the belly!
Andre just...
Stone Cold end this.
Look at it. him. Pride and poise.
Andre letting his opponent know who's in charge.
Andre showboating like only a Goliath can. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. And it's Austin who finds himself on the receiving end there.
That's Damon physically willing the momentum to stay on his side.
A show of disrespect from Kemp.
Sights and lining him up.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Championship win here.
He wanted this title so badly, and he went in there and made it happen. Impressive stuff.